were in that Michael Jackson movie. Yeah.
So what happened, Universal, that's when the Rodney King verdict came out. So we had a film called Looters. Everybody started looting. They called for Ice Cube and Ice-T to go speak. Well, Universal put up $17.2 million to shoot this film. We shot in Atlanta, got tax credits, so we probably were shooting like a $20 million film. Because you get 35% tax credits in Atlanta. Maybe $25 million film with the tax credit. And they got, Universal said, no, we can't bring it out of Looters because everybody's looting. So they pulled it and changed it. We shot it and called it Trespass. And they held it for 6 months. And they told Ice Cube, right, they wanted Ice Cube and Ice-T to talk for the blacks, all the black community. They said, we live a great life. How can we talk with people who don't live the same life? They live in big houses. So they said, we can't speak for everybody because we live a great life now. These people still live in hardship. So how can we speak? I remember, Universal let me, they put me on hold for 4 weeks on that film. We're shooting that film in Atlanta. So they fly me back to LA. Where John Singleton is directing Michael in Remember Time. Like a $5 million video. Magic Johnson, Iman, Eddy Murphy. And me and Mike became real good friends. And we worked together about for 5 weeks. I walked. And when I first got there, my motorhome, the door opens. And a stink bomb comes in and the door gets locked. That's Michael saying hello. But I'm that crazy cat too, so the whole thing I wouldn't cut. When they say cut, I would never cut. I'm still chasing Michael. And Michael and John Singleton got together and said, we're gonna get his big black ass. We're gonna fix him. So one time, I'm chasing Michael, looking for him in the barrels, in the baskets, and they put real snakes in there. I'm scared of snakes. I start talking like Prince and Michael Jackson, man. They got that on camera, man. If they use it against me, I'll be in trouble because I was screaming.
I guess that wasn't the first time you worked with Eddie Murphy either, because you were also in Beverly Hills Cop.
Yeah. That's the only film I got cut out. And that bothered me because I was just doing movies.
Yeah.
And I done 215 films. And so they cut me out. I was mad. I knew that was going to be a nice residual check. And I worked with Eddie a couple of times. Eddie's the man. Eddie's been on the top a long time. And that goes, anybody can be a one-hit wonder. But when you like Eddie Murphy, you do it for 20, 30 years. You got to be the man. So I work with Mike Myers. I work with the John Candys. I work with Chris Tucker. I work with Mike Epps. But Eddie's the man because he's been on. Look how long he's been here.
Yeah.
Look how long he's been here. And so it's an honor to work with Eddie Murphy, Michael Jackson, and Magic. Iman was amazing. And the director from Boys in the Hood, John Singleton, to help launch Ice Cube's career. So it was an awesome situation.